Welcome back to our Proactive Studios. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the CEO of Zedge, Jonathan Reich. Jonathan, thanks for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
My pleasure. Now, Zedge sounds so interesting. What is the company all about and how does it specialize in mobile apps?
Sure. Thanks for asking. We build marketplaces and games around digital content that people use to express themselves. We've got a portfolio of digital properties. We've got Zedge ringtones and wallpapers, which is our flagship app that has surpassed 550 million organic installs to date and has 32 to 35 million monthly active users, and focuses on offering a marketplace with content that users can personalize their phones with: ringtones, wallpapers, app icons, video wallpapers, and notification sounds. In April of this year, we acquired a company by the name of Guru Shots, and Guru Shots has gamified the world of photography. So you have lots and lots of amateur photographers, and Guru Shots offers all these sort of different photo competitions that they can compete in. It's a very community-oriented gameplay, and as they win competitions, they begin to gain more accolades. Ultimately, they can obtain the title of guru. And finally, we own website by the name of Emojipedia, which is the leading place for users, for consumers to go to learn anything and everything about emojis. So all things emoji, if you will.
That sounds entertaining. Now, how have you noticed how users have been gravitating towards apps for photography or just personalizing their phone and just making it their own?
Sure. So I'm really fond of saying that the Zedge ringtone and wallpaper app is a must-have app. People will buy a new phone, and one of the very first things that they do is they begin to personalize it. They really want to make it their phone. And we offer this excellent catalog of content, user-generated content or premium content that users can then obtain and customize their phone and really make it reflect who they are, what they like, what their beliefs are, and so on and so forth. When you get into the world of gaming, it's really there for entertainment. And the world of mobile gaming has evolved. It used to be that it was very, very much focused on you release a game, Candy Crush or something along those lines, where you just know it's a game going into it. But what has happened in the world of mobile gaming over the course of, I'd say, the last 12 to 24 months is that you've seen this move into gamifying verticals that typically you wouldn't think about as being games. So very well known, and this has been around for a long time, is a company by the name of Duolingo. And what they've done is they've gamified the vertical of language learning. Learn a foreign language, but they've been able to execute on their vision by making it much more game-like, not like, oh my gosh, I have to memorize 50 words now in, you know, another language that I want to learn, but it's a fun experience. Playtika, a global gaming publisher, actually purchased a company by the name of Redecor in 2021. Redecor has gamified the world of interior design. So they have these competitions where you're given a room and decorate it with furniture and with paintings and photographs, whatever the items are. And ultimately, the people that are playing in Redecor will choose which, which room is best designed and so on and so forth. And that's what Guru Shots has done to the world of photography. So we're really excited about this asset, but there are some synergies that we see that Guru Shots brings as part of this acquisition. I mentioned earlier in the Zedge and ringtone wallpaper marketplace, that we offer user-generated content and premium content. We've got a premium portion of the marketplace where vetted artists can launch their own little digital store, little digital presence within the Zedge app and begin selling their content. And they can even tokenize that content and offer it as an NFT. With the acquisition of GuruShots, one of the goals that we have is to go to this vast number of amateur photographers that are playing GuruShots and offer them the ability to monetize their content. By definition, if they're competing in a photography game, that content is of high quality. And we want to create this funnel where they can not only play, but they can also earn by selling this great content into the premium marketplace that we have. And then finally, Emojipedia, we've evolved that business since acquiring it. We acquired it in August of, I guess, 2021. Since the close of that acquisition, we have localized it. It's now available in 18 languages other than English. We've also redesigned the website to improve on the user experience and engagement. And we have growth plans in terms of potentially making it available through a native app or including new types of content within the Emojipedia space that is very relevant to the users that, you know, communicate with visual communications like emojis and the like.
Wow, it sounds like there's so much going on at Zedge. So Jonathan, as the company has expanded, what can we expect for 2023?
Sure. So I think that one of the major things for us in 2023 is the integration of GuruShots into Zedge in a very meaningful way. We want to see to it that we're all aligned in terms of operationally and execution. We are looking to progress in terms of growing the GuruShots user base. GuruShots today monetizes through in-app purchases of game resources, but we have new features that we're going to be rolling out over the course of the next couple of months in order to make GuruShots even more relevant to a wider swath of prospective players. Amongst those is something that we call the Learn feature. And the Learn feature is essentially self-help videos on how to improve your photography style. These videos are created on a genre which is comparable to a TikTok video, so very charismatic, self-made videos with specific details on, hey, this is how you take a better portrait photo, or this is how you take a better nature photo, and the like. And then we also are going to be rolling out something called Battles. The GuruShots game is one which is very strategic, has a learning curve associated with it, and requires talent. Our goal in terms of rolling out Battles is to lower the bar, if you will, and make it more accessible to a broader audience. And we do that, first of all, a typical GuruShots competition lasts for 24 to 48 hours. And typically you're competing against thousands of other players. And with battles, these are going to be short-lived, meaning a battle will take place over a 5-minute span. And it's also going to be limited to, you know, a few dozen other folks that are competing. And you'll see real-time rankings, and you'll be able to see how you are performing compared to the other folks that are competing in that competition, with the benefit of instant gratification, 5 minutes versus, you know, 2 days, if you will. And we're also going to be maturing our in-game economy and introducing coin-based a coin-based economy, which allows for a lot more flexibility in terms of gameplay and things of that sort.
Wow, it sounds like there's a lot of fun things on the horizon and happening at Zedge. Thank you so much for the update. Again, the CEO of Zedge, Jonathan Reich.
Thank you.